Fortune is on the outside. The job is well done. This is a funny fortune cookie. And even did a smiley face. Like, it really thought it did something. Like, it did a good job, but the fortune is supposed to be inside. So no, the job is not well done. The job is actually very badly done.
All right, I'll take this, and then can I get a backflip as well? Perfect. All right.
Light blue. Put it in. Taco Bell card. Yeah. It's not even going through the hole. It ain't even got a chip.
Let's remove it.
Stop it.
Taco Bell, you serious? You can't use this.
Oh, wrong card. Hold on, try this one.
Okay. We're taking out another card. No, you put it in the wrong way.
This one's kind of new for everyone.
Like that?
No.
Sir? That doesn't even have a chip.
How is it?
Swipe it.
Like that?
Oh.
No. Kid.
What?
Swipe it like this.
Oh, my bad. Like this.
You have issues, right?
It's not working.
You know that button under the counter that calls the cops? It's been pressed. How many ways could you incorrectly swipe a card? This dude did them all. In this parking garage, there was a sign that says, please pay your parking fee before existing. Did I read that right? Before existing? So, like, we talking about when I'm still in the womb or before that? When I was a clump of molecules? Are we talking about way back?
They have to see it. Yep. Alright, put it back on the computer now.
I'm trying to figure out how you want me to pay for this parking. Like, I'm pretty sure that would have been my parents' responsibility. Y'all see the difference a spelling error can make? They meant before exiting, but I don't think I can pay you before existing. Sorry. Guess I'm going to jail. Something is wrong here. Wait. Something ain't right. Who is that? Is that Gary, like, without a shell? Oh, that's not right. That's not the right shape. That's Patrick's head. Gary's a Squidward's head. And then they got all of them wrong. Is that another Squidward? Why so many Squidwards, though? I don't like this at all.
Me, when I go to Target, do not enter. You
did a pretty good job.
Ever heard about this game called Shadow Legends? Well, you're hearing about it now.
So what's
check
next?
It out. Each game you.
Aww, they got a Siamese mask. Connected at birth. Okay, I guess we're wearing it like this. Yo, we're tying the little mask ropes a little too fast. Did a little oopsie. So, in the school library, we have this little poster. It says, mistakes are proof you are. Huh? No, there's a rainbow. It has to be happy. Mistakes are proof you are. Mistakes are proof you are trash. No matter how I read it, it's hurting my self-esteem. Why are we still here? Just to suffer? You know those juice cartons where you just, like, lift it and then... Wait, it doesn't have the little foil where you, like, stab. What do you do now? What was the point of even attaching a drink hole? But there's no hole. This is what knives are for. This is what you call Michael Myers. You know, we have to put up this new ad. You know, this piece goes first, and then this piece, and then we let go, and then it rolls down. Y'all didn't take one look at this and was like, wait, no, it's supposed to be flipped. Her thigh doesn't connect to her elbow. No, there is a problem. So we opened up a bag of Takis.
These and Taki stuff. And this is what I get on my bag. What is this? A whole thing of Taki seasoning.
I don't know what you're complaining about. Crush it up, put in like a salt and pepper shaker. They gave you a chunk of free seasoning. I don't know what you're complaining about. Y'all took out a couple of my chips for this super rare Taki seasoning, not sold in stores. I don't know about you guys, but do you feel your food before you buy it? This popsicle is empty. How does the popsicle factory forget to put the popsicle in the wrapper? For the price of a popsicle, they sell an air in a bag. But was the air fruity though? This guy decided to surprise his girlfriend with some posters asking to marry him. And his two friends decided to pull the switcheroo. So when she walked out, she saw, you will marry me. He didn't pop a question. Not will you marry me, you will marry me. Plot twist, the wrong person walks out. Like, me? Alright, I guess. We got one of those fancy recycling trash cans. It makes you feel good putting it in the right hole. Plastic, metal, and paper holes. Wait, plastic, paper, metal? Plastic. Which one is it? Which label is correct?
So who's
throwing away labels?
I'm just trying. Actually, that's actually kind of cool in a way. Oh, not this side.
This one?
Oh, God. This one actually looks kind of cool. It doesn't look bad.
Can I try?
In this one dispenser, I did exactly what you wanted. Someone actually did this. Someone actually put a bar soap. Like the solid was gonna break off and dispense. dudes on a motorcycle wearing a shirt that says, wear helmet. Helmet saves life. Hold on. I have failed to see the existence of a helmet on this guy's head. But you literally said, no. No, my shirt said. I, however, have different feelings. I'm so confused. You know when you pull up to the stop sign, you got a steepio. Steepio? You call me stupido? We gon' fight. You know, we took all this time and budget to build a wheelchair ramp. But, you have to be able to go up some stairs and wheel yourself uphill. What was the reason? Are handicapped people a joke?
I can do your makeup.
Oh, wow. Oh, my gosh.
Looks like if my characters did your makeup.
This is proof the customer ain't always right. If you park here, the legally parked cars will be parked, even though it's private parking. Oh, so it's okay to park here illegally. You're saying my car will be fine. Not fine with a D and don't have to pay anything. No, it's literally fine. All right, I guess I will be parking in this private parking, but I'll give you the D later. You filling out an online survey. First name, Alan, acceptable name. No, must be a number. Excuse me, what? Who got a number in their name? Plot twist, only Elon Musk's son can fill this out. For only 90 cents, you can get yourself a coochie. A what now? A chocolate chip coochie? No, it's a K. It's a K, not a C. But anyways, that's all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button, the face, and make sure you turn on notifications. Click, click. Subscribe to the Wolfpack.
I put that bitch.
There you go. Take it out.
Beautiful.
You are now my makeup artist.
Okay.
I'm on the computer, you go, you mistake. Alright, makeup. What else do you want? Cake. Any color.
Yeah, I like. At least I did better on you.
Yeah, you did.
This one, I'm not gonna talk to you for a whole week.
I can feel it.
She misses it. I see what you did there. Finally, some peace and quiet. Misses on purpose. But can we talk about that first one? The accuracy. I know he's like a pro, but is this what it's like to be good at something? I wouldn't know. This is how they make the music for mobile games. Like, you know the game where you have to collect the coins?
My eyes. You cut it in my eye.
Well, this is the type of fun that you and I like to have.